Okay, so our model, a dog. This dog is like 15 centimeters longer, okay, more or less, roughly. And so the first thing to do is to have an idea of the total size of the body, so I can start creating my structure with aluminium. And I will just follow. You see, I will follow the size of the legs, more or less this way. The same I will do for the other legs, for the arms. Okay, this much. So this will be here, and this will be here. Then I will just bend to make the elbows and the knees. But for now is this. Then I will join these both parts from the tail until the head. So that means that this wire will come from here, okay, until the head, so until here. But I will put a little bit more of wire because I need to do this. So first, this is my tail, and this is this part of the body. So at this point, I will just turn this way, and then I will continue, okay, to this part of the body. And at this point, more or less here, again, I will do the same. Okay. So I have this here, and I have this here, okay? This is for the legs. Okay. This is this way. Okay, so now I will secure so I can have a better view. This I will secure here. Okay, this must be secure in this area. Here, okay. This way. And again, I will secure this part. This part, okay? So at least this is fixed and it's not moving, so I can see better. Okay, so now we have this. Okay, so as you see here, I have the tail. This part will be the body. These two parts will be the posterior legs, the front legs, and this part will be for the head. For the head, I will use a ball. Very tiny ball. Let me just secure this also from the back. And also here from the back. And I will start working on the body before to install the head. Okay. This way. Now let me check if this goes on my board. Yes, because the detail will be like this, or maybe I will curve a little bit, and the body will be here, the hair will be until here. Okay, I will cut a little bit this, or maybe I just will turn this to create also the head. Okay, this way, and then I will secure this area too. Okay, so this is basically our structure for the dog. Now I will start adding some aluminum to start shaping. Okay, and this is more or less what we have here. Every time you add aluminium, fix it with the tape this way. Now I go to the back. I want this kind of a little bit flat, because later I will glue this to this part and must be flat. At least 3 fingers flat so I can glue it, okay? Okay, so I have this here. Now let's make the legs. Less aluminum foil for the legs. And let's do this. Okay, then the other. If you notice that one is thin and the other is thick, you have to add more. Fix it. Okay, I will add also in the front legs, and later I will see if I am okay with this modeling or I have to add more. Fix it. Okay. Now this part of the neck. And fill this area of the chest. Okay. Okay. I will add a little more here of aluminium in the chest. Just a little bit more, then fix it. Okay. Then press everything so we have a better view of the body. Okay, I will add a little bit more here. Area. And then fix. Okay, now let's work on the legs, on the 4 legs. Okay, these legs will be kind of blended. You can measure or you can just blend. This will be like this. Okay. because he is like playing, and this will be like this, okay? So this way, okay? And this will be also closer, and measurement 3 fingers and then bend. So this is this way, okay? Okay, she is this way, or he, I think it's she. Okay, this is 2 fingers more or less, so this is big. We'll cut here. And then this is kind of very open. So let's open this area. 3 fingers and then bend a little bit. 3 fingers and then bend a little bit. Okay, 3 fingers, 3 fingers, and then just cut here. Okay, so more or less he is in this position. Let me just measurement. Okay, this way. Okay, this way. He's in this position, he's playing. Okay, so now I will add more here, just a little bit. And then fix it. Then I will cover everything, also the wires with the tape, okay, because the rest will be added. I will add only the clay. This part, remember, flat. We can put more here because it is like very empty. I will add here a little bit more here in this part. I will fix it, and in the same place I will add in the other side here to create the muscle here in the back. Okay. Also, I will fill this area a little bit more, because as you see here, there is a gap, very big gap, so I need to give it the shape and then fix it. Now it's much better, see? Same in the other side. So little by little you add until you're happy with the shape. If you feel that you need to fill some gaps with aluminum, please go ahead. So see, now it's much better. Okay, press everything so we have had the same shape. Remember, this part must be flat, but don't forget to secure everything with the tape so the aluminum doesn't move, doesn't open. So this is my back. Okay, I will cover also this part of the head, of the neck. Okay. Way, and also I'm going to tape it. Okay, so this is my back, as you see, totally flat. This is the position of the dog. She will be this way. Maybe I can change this. I can put this here. Okay, playing this way. This way. This kind of opening. Okay, open just a little bit more. This way. So this will be the position. I will now, you see, close all these areas with tape, and then I will come back to you. But this is the shape of our dog. Okay, now I will secure the head at this level. Okay, at this level. Try to introduce this inside so it's well secure this way, and then just tape. Now we will fill this part. We will fix this. With aluminium, okay. This way. Also for the neck. Much. Now I will fix it, then I will see how it looks like. Okay, now I will add more heat in this part of the head. Just a little bit, because later we will add all that we need with the clay. But I always I like to start with the shape, so later just follow the shape of the aluminium. So at the end here we will have kind of triangle or pyramid shape. This way, okay. Then secure this part. Also in the back. Press everything, check the profile, okay? This is my profile. Okay, this must be very thin. See, so we have this shape. Secure this neck with the head. Okay, so far we have a good shape for our dog. It's completely finished. Okay, also you see that I have covered all the legs with aluminium. All I had to cover also the tail, but this is the shape of our dog playing like this. More or less is the idea, start from this drawing. Okay, he will be this way. Okay, this is the profile, and this is the front. Okay.